not see me?
All right.
Look out!
Hey, what the fuck?
Oh, shit.
Jesus Christ!
That's terrible!
Jesus.
Excuse you?
Hey, man. Hell. I'm just gonna look the other way.
Oh, by the way, that's entirely your fault.
Brad either. Well, I must say, I don't know either, sir. Well, I think it must have been a wrong number. You take care now.
Man, these young cats is crazy, no?
That's for sure.
You and that mask are a perfect match.
Whoa! You need to find peace, brah.
Yeah, what's good, Tyrone? What's cracking, bro? This shit around here ain't right, brother. Oh, shit. You got some of that? Ooh, wait.
Oh, no, sorry. My shrink told me not to talk to you. He said you're an emotional trigger.
You know I ain't mean to, but fuck.
Last time we talked, I ended up hyperventilating in a pump and run, telling a tranny weightlifter my life story.
Hey, one more
just to
care,
say, bro. I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up.
How'd you get my number?
I don't really care.
Come on, my Amazon. Come here, boy. Come here.
That's Trio, homie. I gotta train your ass to use the John Chop. That's a big-ass pile of shit. Follow the bike, homie. Come on.
Thank you. What? You retired or something?
Yes, what you're talking about? I've seen him over at Hollywood.
Over here! Get on in here, come on!
Hey, Quincy, it's me.
Make no fucking sense.
Come on. Eyes on the target.
That's the garbage truck.
Where you from?
Georgia!
Heard the good things. Sure, the economy may be a little rough, and we may be shuttering schools, hospitals, and libraries to pay union pensions, but San Andreas is still the place where dreams are made. This is where counterculture began and then morphed into a nanny state, a place that preaches environmental stewardship but has a terrible public transit system.
Tracy, baby. You called?
Yeah, look, Dad, we're worried.
I'm worried, too. I really want to see you.
Well, I don't want to see you. You need help. Like, serious, serious help. And if you don't get it, you're gonna be killed.
Tracy, I love you. But you don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I tried, Daddy. That's all I could do.
I cut 90 logs of pine.
Thank you.
It's a hit! Move! Move!
Oh, oh Lord! Me!
All right, boiler suits are taken care of.
Of course you are!
Sweet Jesus!
You didn't think how we was getting out of here?
Help me, Lord.
You don't have a car? I thought everyone in this city had a car. Hey, you want a cut of this? Come back in a car we can fit in and get us out of here. On your knees and stay down till we're gone. We need transport, fast.
Thank you for dealing with those punks. The police do nothing around here.
Volcano. Will ya?
Oh, what? Shit!
You moron!
That's what you did, asshole!
Oh!